Communique number one. Allied naval forces, supported by strong air forces, began landing Allied armies this morning on the northern coast of France.
Professorship of theoretical chemistry goes to the American Dr. Walter C. Wong.